just bought a new dog that'll eat up your pig. I just bought a new car, 100, you dig? Stop, 100 and shit, 2.1.
Yes, I'm back with our reaction video. Today we're back with a highly requested. This is a bit different for me because I think this is country music. I'm not familiar with country music. Well, I'm familiar with it, but I wouldn't say I like it. So this will be interesting for me. But this is a reaction to Chris Stapleton, Tennessee Whiskey. Tennessee Whiskey. You gotta hit the accent, hit that salmon accent, you know what I'm saying? Let's go. Okay. It's a little slow vibe. Ooh. He got a voice on him. Hey, hold up.
My nights out in the ballroom. It was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. And brought me back the edge of far gone.
Wow. You know what, yeah, if all country music is like this, I may have to give it a listen more, you know. I may have to listen more because I always got that stereotype that country music was, you know, just boring, boring and just soulless and just, you know, heartbreak type stuff. But this guy's got a voice, he's got a soulful voice, like, you know, I feel it for real. It's a nice vibe, I can't even lie. This is so nice. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so lovely. Yes. Tick. Tuck. Yes. Ooh. love this. Yeah. All the time. All the Whiskey. Oh my gosh, that was so nice. That was so nice. How have I not heard this before? It has over 400 million views. It's just the audio alone. What? This was so nice. You could just feel it, like feel what he's saying, you know? I may like that country music now because what I just heard, but I'm not familiar with country music, really. Don't listen to it. I'm more of an R&B, hip hop type person. But this has just made me, definitely made me wanna listen to more country music for real. But yeah, this guy, Chris Stapleton, yeah. Tennessee Whiskey, hey, Tennessee Whiskey. Okay, it is, guys, that's my reaction to Tennessee Whiskey by Chris Stapleton. If you guys like my reaction, make sure to comment down below, like on this video, subscribe for more, and turn that notification button, because I need it, period.
I feel like on Gucci money 2006. All these diamonds dancing on.